like crap.
Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. Hey, come on! How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me!
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat!
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me, but I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties? Huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Amelia,
that's no way to treat a lady.
Hey, you! Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
Yo, thanks.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. Come to see. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. That TV is mine! I'd never bike with the man who murked my flat screen!
Now, let me think. What am I gonna do with all that spare TV money?
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to meet you! I can't believe it.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat?
Whoa! Hey! Wait!
Oh!
OMG, they're coming! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
Oh my god! Shit! They're shooting at us! F off or my... Daddy, you just killed him!
Maybe he's just injured.
You killed them! Oh my god, this isn't happening!
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder!
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass portal people and done blow.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow. So this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes? Really?
Yeah, they actually respect women and treat us right. It's Los Santos, Dad. What do you expect when we moved here?
Enough! This conversation is...
asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him?
Tell me again, how are we gonna work this?
We go door to door. Knock, knock,
Free bed bug ins.
You want to catch a lung full of bug spray? Please, sir, go. I wish I could help you. Toxic chemicals. It's not safe for you here.
This guy's on! Security! Security, get the cops down here!
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good, I've got a line on the knockout gap.
Game over.